Hey, it's Bella again. I'm here in McClellanville, South Carolina at Hampton Plantation. I believe that learning from the past is really important. The time of American slavery was horrible and cruel. Americans won't recover from this overnight, but 150 years later, we're finally talking about racism. Seriously. Once a bustling rice plantation, now quiet and serene, Hampton Plantation is truly a beautiful place. It's now a place where people can learn about the history of slavery and rice in the United States. But the most famous was Archibald Rutledge. He's an old guy. You can Google him. American President George Washington visited the plantation too, which is how the Washington Oak, I'm relaxing under, got its name. The house was really fabulous.